Hello everyone, meteorologist Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com. Your 7-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. Let's get moving to the national map. And you'll see Tropical Storm Crystal Ball on the national map down over Louisiana and southern Mississippi. The tropical storm made landfall around the mouth of the Mississippi River late yesterday afternoon with winds about 50 or 55 miles per hour. Lots of rain associated with Crystal Ball. In fact, there's some flash flood and flood warnings out in effect in southern Mississippi and even the Jackson, Mississippi area. Early this morning, this whole system's going to move to the north, move rain into our metro area, probably around the noontime hour. Then it's going to be a rainy afternoon and a rainy night, but I think it's going to all get out of here probably during the morning on Tuesday. Let's put this in motion for you, and you can see the swirl of clouds and all the rain moving across central Mississippi. Yeah, folks, it's headed our way. I think maybe we'll have an inch and a half to two, maybe up to 3 inches in isolated areas right along the Mississippi River. Radar already picking up activity down near Greenwood and Starkville and Greenville. As I said, that's going to continue its slow trek to the north, move across our area by noontime or so. Here's the map features for later today, and we look at it later tonight. System moves over into Arkansas, and then it quickly moves out of the area. Cold front will be bearing down on the area Tuesday night. So around midnight, I expect a narrow line of thunderstorms to develop. Some of those could be strong, but they will certainly be short-lived, and that brings us nice weather then Wednesday through the rest of the week. Here's the forecast. 70% chance of showers and thunderstorms, mainly from noon until early on Tuesday morning. High today, 86. Winds today from the east, 15 to 20, 25 miles an hour, gusting even higher, maybe to 35 or 40 at times. Wind advisory in effect today. Flash flood watch in effect today. Low tonight, 74. Rain continues. Showers, 40% chance of showers Tuesday morning. Winds from the southwest on Tuesday at 15 to 20, 25 miles an hour, gusting higher. High 88, low 68. Cold front comes through overnight Tuesday night. I mentioned that chance of scattered thunderstorms around midnight, and then we cool off and clear out. Sunny on Wednesday, high 84. Sunny on Thursday, high 86. Friday, sunny and 88. Mostly sunny on Saturday and Sunday. High temperature Saturday, 86. High temperature Sunday, 85. I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard. Have a good day.